Okay, and we're back for another episode, number 2 of our survival adventures with Talon and Aiden. I'm Aiden.
I'm Talon.
How are you doing today?
Good.
You ready for another adventure?
Yeah. Good morning.
Yeah, so today we're going to do a little bit of mining. We are also going to finish up a little bit on our house.
Yeah, then 11 more blocks, then bedrock.
Yeah, that's right. That's the height that we mine at, okay?
Yeah. So there we go.
Okay, let's start on a little bit of mining. I'll show you. Why don't I lead you to a cave?
Okay,
that'll be the best place to mine iron, coal, or diamonds. Nice. There's a little bit of coal right here if you want it.
You can have it. Welcome.
Why not?
Welcome, Dad.
I need a few blocks as well. Okay, here we are. If you come this way, there's a whole lot of resources and iron. I think I mined out a little bit.
Can I see my blazer sword? Look.
Yeah, the blaze rod. Oh, there's a little bit of iron. Right there. There is iron. There's a whole lot. We just have to explore.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm
well,
so coming.
Here I am.
I'm coming.
I think I will continue this way because there's more to explore. Oh, this is the mine.
Look, I found another cave. And another one. Wow.
Nice.
Wait, what's that? A torch? Another torch.
I placed them.
Oh. Another torch. Another torch. Another torch.
So we're just going to continue on until we could find some...
I need this food.
At least some more diamonds, hey?
Yeah. I just have one diamond.
Yeah, you could definitely use some more.
This diamond pickaxe.
I gave that to you.
Oh, I found some more obsidian, lava.
Oh, I am making my way that way slowly.
Ooh, iron.
Cool. That's exactly what we're looking for.
Ooh,
eh?
And more iron. Where's our way out?
Oh, you'll find it very easily.
How do you know?
I just know.
I'll break the iron.
That's a good start. Okay, after some good mining, now...
And I got 12 iron.
Well, like I was about to say, after some good mining, we can now probably set up the farm. If you would like, you could start on the floor of the house or help with the farm.
Help with the farm? That sounds good.
Okay, it sounds fun, hey?
Yeah, look, I'm melting gold.
Okay, so got quite a bit. Got sugar canes, seeds. We're gonna make some slime balls. I mean, we're going to use them. Also,
I'm making pearl iron. Yay! What? A secret. Dad, why do I see another treasure? Ooh, with the extra... warden.
I see that. It looks like a junk chest. That couldn't come out.
You mean you don't want it to come out?
I couldn't say it. I just about couldn't say it. I'm getting hungry. And this chicken, you're at the wrong place at the wrong time, and I'm sorry.
Sorry, Mr. Chicken.
I am going to make some leads now.
I'm gonna melt this.
I made two leads. That's one for me, one for you. But why don't we make some oak fence? We are going to need to fence in any animals.
Look, Dad. I'm melting the chicken.
Yeah, I see that. Plenty of birch forest around. I'm liking the seed a little bit. It's not too bad. Uh-oh, I see a drowned coming after you.
What?
That thing. Little guy right there.
He was not attacking me, that little guy.
Oh.
He's so nice, huh? He wants me to live.
Maybe he is. Well, anyways, I just got to harvest a little bit of oak trees.
And ocean. Sorry, Mr. Chicken, but I need some more food, though. Actually, I'm gonna go get my iron now. I have 12 iron now. What should I make with my 12 iron?
With 12 iron, I think you can make some more armor. Do you have enough armor? I'm missing my pants. I think I gave them to you.
I can make it for you.
Oh no, that's okay.
Oh, I can't make it.
No worries. Hey buddy, back off.
Who's he?
You too.
Hey!
Social distancing.
Should I make a golden sword? I can't.
Oh no. A zombie who just doesn't understand.
Your health.
Yeah, my hunger. I gotta get back to safety.
Dad?
I think we should keep this one here. Yeah. I had some chicken in here.
Dad, don't let the chicken die. Alright?
Alright, I think...
Well, not chicken, the sheep.
I think while I still have a little bit of health, I'm going to make a little farm for wheat. I just gotta unload some junk.
What should I make?
That's a good question.
How full am I already?
Okay.
Looks like I accidentally almost killed that tree.
I just need some water now. Time to farm. That's right.
Dad, look.
What's that?
Look what I got from an oak tree. Apple. 3 apples, 5 trees.
Wow.
I'm gonna plant the tree.
There's no more oak trees.
Did you dig in my gear?
Okay, I think a good spot. Oh wow, look at the little baby cow.
Keep it, right?
Yeah, sure. I think a good spot for our new wheat farm will be right here. Sounds good to me.
Remember I have that. Still have it. Should we make two golden apples? Should we?
Yeah, if you want to.
Oh, I think it likes you.
The little cow?
Yeah, because I told you.
Yeah, probably, hey?
Yeah, I think it likes you.
Okay, then, let's start off with one square.
Do you have any iron?
I've got a little bit.
Here, Dad. Got my iron.
No, that's yours. You worked very hard for it.
Go turn back.
Okay, that should cover it.
I'm gonna make some
shears. We've got one square for our wheat. This is how we're going to start out our farm.
I made some shears.
Cool.
Can I share you, Dad?
No way, you're crazy.
Okay.
Okay, now I'm just waiting for all of the patches. Fill up.
Dad, I got trophy.
All of these weeks.
I got trophy.
Cool. Nice.
What?
The more that fills up, the more I could fill. Halfway filled. I am still hungry. This is how desperate for food.
Can I plant a tree here?
This is our wheat farm.
Okay. Can I plant a tree right here? The tree right here.
Oh no, what's going on?
What do you mean, what's going on?
They were popping up.
Oh. I think that means good.
Okay.
More. What's popping up?
The seeds.
That means it's growing!
Well, they were drying out. One more. There we go. Now they just cannot dry out. Uh-oh.
Drying out.
Yeah.
I missed the cow. Ding.
I've just got to wait for the whole thing to settle.
Down. Look, Dad, I put it on dry.
Cool. Oh, one popped up.
Two popped up. Then you're gonna have to put them on dry.
No, it's gotta, the soil has to be wet.
Okay. What should we do?
I'm just waiting for the farm to stabilize.
Look what I have. Can I test this out? I see how much damage.
Test on the piggy or something.
Why? Dad, can you do it on me, please?
You've got a full set of armor. It only did 1.5 damage.
Ooh, look!
Okay, our wheat farm is good to go.
Dad,
now, we're going to want to...
I'm gonna trade that trade or something.
Yeah, we're gonna want to fence in some cows and...
Sorry, I don't have any of that. Oh.
Some animals, so we can breed them, right? feed them with specific foods that they like. Okay, let's get started on that. I just need a little bit more food.
I'm gonna share that sheep.
Do anything for a little bit more food.
Oh, the sheep dropped too low.
I think I'm just gonna have to go without.
Without what?
Without food for now.
Ow. Then.
Yes.
Another apple? You have a nice. Chest is.
Yeah, my one chest was getting full.
But the other one's on top. Dad, I'm coming. Dad, I'm gonna give you something.
Oh, well, I've got those already, so.
How did you collect them then?
They're from the magma blocks in the Nether. Creeper? What's she doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here? Little sneaker? Sneaky.
Good call. He only did one damage and he got us some wood.
Thank you.
Thanks, Creeper. Ah! We're still gonna need quite a bit more.
Why the heck is my spawn farm?
This is for our vine farm. We're gonna be farming a lot of crops.
My spawn farm is the broke cow.
You probably got to sleep in your bed again, eh? Okay, I think I'm good for now. And I am coming back.
I have a lot of things.
Wherever that is.
You lost the place?
I might have.
But you're gonna make it back.
Of course.
Now, everyone always gonna make it back.
Yeah, it's not that hard.
I'm looking out for your name tag.
Well, I know where the coordinates are.
I'm looking out for your name tag. Oh, let's go to bed. I'm gonna get my bed ready. Come on.
I see an Enderman. He seen me right away and he was...
Enderman?
Oh no! He just did not like me. Did he see that?
Mm-hmm. Why?
Oh no, it crashed. That is crazy.
I'm still in the... Oh, jeez.
That Enderman just crashed our game. Crashed our game right on us.
Huh?
Yeah, I don't believe it.
Dad, let's go in tomorrow, please.
Oh.
What?
No, I got my stuff back. That Enderman didn't crash the game. And I didn't die. That was pretty creepy. Well, anyways, I hope you guys seen that. Because usually, Endermen are neutral mobs.
Dad?
And they do not attack.
What?
Unless provoked. Okay, I finally made it back.
Now I'm going in my bed.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm going to sleep in the bed. And we are... We're still alive. Oh, that's my bed. Your bed is way over there. I see it.
Skeleton.
Yes. Look, I could make you a new one right here.
Ow. Ah, creeper!
Here's a new bed. There we go.
Thanks.
You're welcome. And it is a new day. A new day to all of the Minecraft mobs out there in our world. Good night, Piggy.
Good night.
Good night, Sheep.
Good morning.
And good morning. And a good morning shave for the sheep. Oh my gosh. I see some of your items down there.
No. My bear or shelter.
Look, it's a horse. Cool.
Horse now.
Yeah, we should make a saddle. Our wheat is growing. Fantastic.
Wait. A big wheat. I'm gonna ride the horse.
Okay, so now I think I can continue.
That likes me.
Creating.
Dad?
Yes?
That likes me.
It does, hey?
Yeah. It's not even letting me off. Look at me, I can ride this forever. Look, Dad. Look.
Yeah, that horse, he's not kicking you off, eh?
Yeah, because he's friendly. Should I make some more?
Okay, I've got some really good oak fence. We're gonna line that up. We're going to chop this one off. These will serve as our fence posts.
Can you just give some to me?
No, because it's good to share.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I do have iron, but that make anything. There's a sword and a shovel and that.
Yeah, I gave you some iron ore. I am going to gather some cattle now. Oh, you know what? I've got to make a gate.
Here, Dad.
We cannot forget gate.
Here, Dad. You know it's nice to share, and I gave you some iron.
Oh, I don't need iron. You need iron.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is where I define the spawn point again.
Okay, this is the start of our new... Oh, look, another cow. Cool. No way, come on. I'm gonna love these cows like they're my own.
That's me and yours, Dad, huh? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, of course they will be our own. There we go. Thank you. Thank you for listening.
They're so kind.
Yeah, I'm gonna gather up some more cows. You see how I'm doing this?
Mm-hmm.
This is how we start a farm. I built the enclosure, and now I'm going to gather them up.
You have some plank?
Hey?
Do you have some plank?
Yeah.
How much?
Not that much. I used them all up, but I've got logs, which are just as good. I think I am going to... I'm going to breed a little bit of cows. Oh no, I'm going hungry.
I'm gonna make a sheep.
Oh, this horse likes the wheat.
You want the cabin? You want the cabin
stuff? So do the cows. So do the cows. Cool, well there you go. Oh no, I need one more wheat.
The chased me.
Yeah.
Because it went after me.
Yeah, hey. I forgot I needed a little bit more.
Now my iron! It's still melting.
Okay, okay. There you go.
Dad, I'm a soldier.
They're going to make a cow baby. Somehow.
What the hell? I'm a complete
There we
soldier.
Go.
I'm a timer. You might want one. I saw the guy is that we tried to make it our home. Run!
Repopulation.
Did we kill them? The guys.
Oh, there's no need for that.
But they're chasing after us.
Oh, the enemies?
Yeah?
Well, that's just crazy.
Let's go kill them. You use your diamond sword, and I use my...
Is that another cow?
My diamond pickaxe.
I think that is.
Ow. I found another cow.
Cool. Do you want to lead?
No. After all, I... Yeah. So...
Hey, what's this cow doing? Don't be crazy.
What was he doing?
He was out of the pen.
What little sneak? My dad, he's a little snake.
Yeah, crazy.
Should we kill that the guy now? The four narrow guys there. Look at my screen, those guys.
Little one go.
Look at my
you little one, don't be crazy.
Look dead. Look dead. Those guys.
Oh, wow, where did they come from?
The tower.
They're crazy. Okay, I'm just building up a little bit more wheat. I'm still just breeding up a bunch of cows.
I think one of them sees me.
Do they really? He would be shooting you.
He's not even shooting me.
Yeah, crazy, hey?
Yeah, I think he wants me to live. Right?
Yeah, I'm just lighting up the cow space.
Because it's kind to right?
Yeah, it really is.
I'm cooking the meat. The pig meat. It's ready.
There we go.
Dad, it's ready.
Okay, one more. We've got
trust.
A bunch of cows now, hey?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't want to let them out, that's for sure.
Here, Dad.
Oh, cool. Well, here's a raw one.
Thanks.
Well, we've done a little bit of mining. We've finished up on our little farm that we've just started. And I think now... We can actually get started. Do you want to go on a little adventure to try to discover? We should try to discover.
I have one full heart.
A temple. Hey?
Yeah, then.
Yes?
There's gonna be a picture for me and you.
Yeah, there might be.
I have a picture. Duh.
Okay, I might need my bucket.
Look, Dad! Picture!
Okay, I see that.
Let's go.
Okay, I am ready to go on an adventure.
Look at that.
Yeah, paintings.
Our picture.
Cool. Okay, which way do you want to go? I think it might be best if we go this way. If you follow me. I will wait for you.
Hi.
I will wait and I will wait. While we venture off into the horizon in search of a temple.
Need my sword out.
Yeah, you do need your sword.
I'm a girl. I'm a complete soldier.
Yeah, you are. Okay. Adventure within an adventure.
Creeper, zombie villager.
We are ready.
I saw no creeper and zombie villager.
Yeah. We will be sure to harvest a lot of mobs while we're out. A lot of cows, chickens, pigs. Whatever we can find, hey? Are you ready? Yeah.
We're gonna make our way back, huh?
Yeah, just to show how far we're going.
And a skeleton is trying to kill me.
Oh no, really? Okay, I see a lot of mobs now. Let's get them.
Why?
I'm just right here.
Don't leave me here, mob. I see two mobs.
Yeah.
I'm gonna head back.
Oh, don't head back. You gotta look for me.
Are you near water? I see you.
Yeah, I'm near water. That's right.
Watch out! Skeleton! I'm gonna kill him!
I'm definitely gonna get some lily pads. They're always nice to work with. Nice to decorate.
He's killing us. That's nice.
Yeah, let's harvest.
I don't know my way back.
Thank the wild cow for the wild beef. Thank the zombie for the rotten flesh. I see some pigs. This is going to keep us sustained winter long.
And how did we get the double with the map?
Oh, I just put it there. It just did it automatically.
Oh, you can do double.
Yeah, I got some sugar cane as well. That's always a good mix. Oh, you see that mushroom there?
Yeah.
You want to harvest it?
Yeah. I can save some chickens. Chicken!
There's an infinite amount of chickens, so no worries. Oh, we need a lot of sugar cane too. We want to harvest a lot.
I'm about to get half a heart. Dad, we'll wait from the surface.
Oh, that's okay. Well, this is how far we want to go.
This that far?
We want to go far. Wait, does it stop? Oh no, it doesn't stop. It's infinite. I see some more chickens. There's one over there. One for me.
I don't.
One for you.
I don't.
Okay, still headed in the same direction. Just kind of sort of picking up things as we go. This is the nice aspect of adventure, right?
Do you know your way back?
Yes, I've got the map.
Oh. Have you got?
We're headed east now.
To our house?
Away from the house. We're adventuring off.
Piggy!
You could get it, you've seen it. While I'm here. Oh, look!
What?
It's a village! Yes. That's exactly what we're looking for, right?
Yeah.
Cool. An iron golem. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
He's good.
Yeah. I can't believe it.
Yeah, we found a village with some beets. Cool, hey?
Mm-hmm.
We've got some pumpkins we could plant at home now. And that is the benefits of adventuring off. I see a fox and a villager.
Where?
Hello. There he is.
Hello, villager. Oh, don't walk away.
Yeah, let me trade something. Maybe we can't.
I'm drinking down tea. Why is he not letting me trade?
That's a good question. Okay, cool. We've got some carrots.
I can trade this, villager.
Yeah,
oh, sorry.
Can.
I don't have that.
Awesome. A good addition to our survival base.
Yeah, the monkeys can...
Yeah, you could trade a sword.
Yeah.
Wow, it is just full of villagers here. Now, we definitely have to protect this place.
Yeah. I feel
paper,
like...
awesome.
Huh?
We could make an enchantment table with paper and books. We have got to protect these villagers. Wow.
I got some crumbled up paper, which I just made.
Okay, I could trade coal for emeralds. But I don't know what I'm gonna do with emeralds.
He's not letting me trade!
Yeah.
Why?
Doesn't want anything, I guess. There's a whole lot of villagers here. This is just awesome. It's a cool little village we found. It's just a good addition to our adventure.
They even got a pig!
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
I need to get in here.
You think we should... I think we should start on protecting them straight away.
Yeah, I think we should map here.
You think we should?
Yeah.
Set up a new base here for episode number 2. I think that's a good idea.
I feel my spawn point in a villager's house.
Okay. I myself... I'm going to start off with...
I found a cute cat.
Making... I'm going to make a... That is a cute cat.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to start setting up base here. Here's the center. I'm going to do my best to protect this place. Oh no, I did not want to make a button.
Then why did you make a button?
It was an accident.
I'm always sleepy.
Okay. Here's our fence.
That guy just said he wants pinky promise.
What's that?
He said he wants pinky promise.
No, Talon, there's no use, okay?
Who's that cat scared?
Okay, I see no houses beyond this point, so I will start actually right here.
Come on, villager, stop waking me up. I told you, stop waking me up. Why does the villager keep waking me up?
Who knows?
He's mean, huh?
Yeah, he is. He's crazy. Mm. Sorry, little cow. Okay, project village save in effect. This, I'm not sure if it serves us well anymore.
Hey, are you gonna live here or not?
We're definitely going to live here. Live amongst the villagers.
And fight for the villagers?
Yes, we will.
Now keep them alive. I just have a half a heart.
Do you really?
Yeah.
You need some bread?
Yeah.
There's some raw beef. You just have to cook it. And there is some raw pork chop. You just have to cook it.
Oh, cute kitty cat.
Okay, we are well on our way to protecting. Oh no, that was a creeper.
Dad, you
he
should,
got me you really should. Good. At least he didn't get you, my buddy. You're good.
Dad, build your spawn point here.
Oh man, I owe you big time. I'm sorry.
Dad?
Let's repair the damage that has been done. See, that's why we have to protect these guys.
Yeah, did you get, I heard that.
Look at that. It blasted 2 blocks off of this tree. But I revived it.
Zombie!
Is there more?
Yeah.
There is no more. That was it.
Zombie! Look! Tent.
Yeah, it'll kick back in. I think that was it. That was the whole village. Now we just need some gates. For the gates, I did want some spruce wood.
Good thing I put my spawn point there.
Yes. Oh, this is not good.
Spawn point is always good.
I'm gonna sacrifice a few of these logs for a spruce gate. Yeah. Try exit and then go back in. Okay, we have successfully.
Well, you are.
Packed in.
You are in the villagers. Right?
Now we just have to light the area so no mobs spawn.
Yeah.
Light the whole entire area. It's a good thing I've got a bunch of coal and sticks.
Can I join in someone else's world, please?
You go right ahead. Well, that has been a successful episode of discovering a village, doing some casual mining, and a little bit of farming over at our original base, the original home. Now that we've found a new home here, how do you like it?
Yeah.
Is it good? Did you have fun?
Yeah. You can do your own thing now. Let me test it.